Well, so far it's already 2 in the morning. We've had a total of 33 blast-related injuries, which means firecracker-related injuries, since this morning, 7 o'clock. This is a far cry from our previous year's statistics, wherein we treated a total of about 60 to 70 firecracker-related injuries. So we see a trend na nagde-decrease talaga every year.
Past 12 nagsimula ito, pagkatapos na ng ano, past 12, pero hindi ko sure ang oras. Oo. Kasi pagdating nung alarma, takbo na kami rito eh.
Ano kayong day, lalang sulog, sir?
Wala pa tayong report. Iniimbestiga pa ng investigador natin sa arson.
Sir, bali, anong problema nyo ngayon?
Problema natin ngayon na yung fire truck natin, tsaka itong area, masyado masisikip ang karsada. Nakita mo rito, nagsasampahan na yung mga bombero doon sa bubungan. Hindi makapasok. Napakalayo kasi ng karsada rito.